A true monster.
Well, let's make it truly dead.
Danger close, Rocket! Okay, so maybe this wasn't the best plan.
Ridiculous! This is exhilarating!
It will not be so fearsome when it has no arms!
Go get them!
The beast is truly formidable!
Let's admire it after we kill it!
Oh, you, Rocket!
Now we know what kind of monster Hellbender likes!
Little late for that!
Ha-ha! Do not cower behind your pet, Lady Hellbender!
She doesn't look like she's cowering!
What?
Pay for that! Rush them! This lady's got anger issues!
No going back now!
Again!
Tell this for one appendage at a time!
Ready!
Blitz him, Rocket!
My great strength
you
goes
don't
up with
pleasure!
Now this is a monster worthy of legend!
Then we'll be legendary when we kill it!
Look! It's sucking up that goop!
Again! Enough toying with them! End this!
All right! Ground control!
Don't forget about the big one!
And beware the spine protrusions!
Don't have to tell me twice!
Come on, you overgrown octopus!
Just give me an opening!
I commend your effort, Lady Hellbender!
She's still hiding behind someone else! Now, attack!
Roo! Show him your roo! Hold
Time's
up, Rocket!
Up.
Like we don't have
Make
enough problems
ring.
Already!
Hey, at least the jellyfish die real good! Watch out for more jellies!
And the other tentacle!
We're up, Quill! Shoot those things!
All right! We're making progress!
I'm almost starting to enjoy this!
Now, swing! Now, overwhelm them!
Roof, Hawkeye Guard!
I open up! Past time someone got stabbed!
I am trying to destroy!
Go, get them!
Not gonna chop you down that easy!
Thanks, Quill! Root says he owes you one!
Destroy them, my!
Like we don't have enough problems already!
Our problems are sufficiently engaging! Must feed upon these gelatinous creatures!
We can't let it get its strength up!
Well, we lost you for a second.
Payback time!
Let's see that sword!
This won't hurt! Much!
Don't feel bad!
Curse you!
That's a problem for later!
Now, overwhelm them!
My blows bounce off the jelly!
I don't think the goo matters! It's the spikes inside! I'm ready! Just find me an opening!
I got all these toys! I'm just dying!
I apologize for my carelessness.
Go get him, Tiger!
We're about to have more problems! Go get them! Destroy them, my!
Sparkly out there. We're blasting shots at them and it's so much fun. But if we lose our focus, if we can't let go of these crazy thoughts spinning us upside down, we're done.
Who's with me?
Feel my wrath!
We are!
Oh, yeah!
Swarm them, my pets!
Been too long since I blew something up!
What's next, Peter?
Unleash me onto these fools! Perish!
Watch those balls!
I would sooner use them against the beast! Give me the explosive, Peter Quill!
Of course this thing spits molten core!
I do not see why that was obvious.
Made an awful mistake.
And an awful amount of cash.
There is no escaping Lady Hellbender's wrath.
We'll see about that.
What the?
Guardians of the Galaxy.
She will hunt us to the end of the universe.
Who gives a scut? We got off that mudball with the money, didn't we?
Money that you forced us into stealing.
Yeah, well, what about that smash and grab on Cetopia? I didn't hear you complaining then.
Lady Hellbender is not a bank.
Yeah, that's right. Because if she was, we'd have way more loot.
Whoa. One problem at a time.
Lady Hellbender will seek her revenge. Mark my words.
Then she'll have to get in line. First, I gotta call Corel.
The sooner we get this fine paid, the better.
Yeah, so we can go back to focusing on being broke.
That's weird.
Is money all that you think of, Rodent?
No, I also think about bombs.
And booze.
Bombs made out of booze?
Nikki!
Is it true? Really?
There's something wrong with the connection.
Did you twist the thingy?
Yeah, no dice. Nikki, is your mom around? I really need to talk to her.
She's with me. Inside me. After you left, we went into the quarantine zone, I sent the board and there was dark fog.
Did you try narrowing the band?
First thing I tried, it's gotta be something else. I'm losing you, Nick. Can you put your mom on?
I knew you were my dad. So much to eat. I knew the other Raker said it was a miracle.
I think something has happened to the girl.
Yeah, it's called she's NovaCore.
Can you fix it?
Yeah, keep your star pants on. I'll go check the array.
And bring her back. I just have to...
Corel confiscated the llama thingy.
A llama?
What'd they say?
Who gives a flying scut? The gold domes didn't get rid of it, and now the array's fucked.
I promise we'll get it fixed soon.
Yeah, just like you promised to get your girlfriend to go easy on us? Yeah, okay.
Hey, that's not fair.
You know what isn't fair, Quill? Being the only one who actually seems to give a scut about the Milano. Look, guys. We need to talk to fix the array. Luckily, I know a guy on Nowhere who's got the parts we need. And he can get rid of that Nova Tracker cheap.
We cannot abandon the child. The behavior was erratic.
The llama thingy chewed the wires, Drax, so it's probably just a bad connection. And if we remove the tracker, Corel will make sure the entire Nova Corps fleet is on alert for us.
Gamora's right. We made a promise. I made a promise. See if you can pinpoint where Corel is. We pay the fine.
Quill, are you freaking kidding me?
That way, we don't have to keep looking over our shoulders for Nova on the next job.
If there is a next job.
Sounds like Groot's got that toothy bastard under control. Better not come back here and try to finish chewing through my ship! Or else... What's up, Muscles? Pissed about the array, too?
I am pondering our latest mission.
Hey, Gamora! I was just admiring this super cool assassin ring I got from my favorite super cool assassin. As a token of my, you know...
Token of what?
Of my everlasting commitment to not being murdered by you.
It's gonna take more than a ring. It is really nice, though. How'd you know what kind of ring it is?
Oh, let's just say you're not the first assassin to cross my path. Though I guess I should be glad no one ever sent the deadliest woman in the galaxy after me.
You know, that name is actually a misnomer. Everyone thinks I got it doing Thanos' dirty work before, you know, I betrayed him. In truth, I got it after I joined the Resistance, on a mission where nobody died.
what did cause you to betray Thanos? I mean, he adopted you when you were like...
5. He basically raised us, taught us everything we know.
So what finally did it? What snapped you out of it?
I... found the Resistance.
What?
Thanos was obsessed. He had me and Nebula combing the galaxy for their location for cycles. Each of us determined to be the first to find them and report back. So when I found them first, I was so excited to tell him. I got home, and I found him talking to an empty room. To someone called Lady Death.
That's not ominous.
I truly thought he loved us. In his own twisted way. But Thanos didn't want to restore balance to the galaxy. He was just in love with death, literally in love. And he would kill all of us, including me, including Nebula, to prove it.
But you couldn't let him.
No. So instead of telling him where to find the Resistance, I joined them.
You have to tell me about this Resistance mission, especially if no one died.
I don't think it's a story you're gonna like.
Why not?
Because it doesn't make Corel look very good.
Okay.
The thing you have to understand is that it was the end of the war. The Resistance was losing. Bad. The Chitauri knew it, Thanos knew it, we all knew it. But then, Thanos died. At first, people thought it was a false report. Misinformation spread to lure the Resistance out into the open. But when it became clear that it might be true, Corel saw an opportunity. An all-or-nothing mission that could win the war once and for all.
The final attack on Chitauri Prime. You're talking about the Resistance stealth mission that kidnapped their infant queen.
Except kidnapping the queen wasn't part of Corel's original plan. The only reason she had me tag along was so that I would kill the queen.
What? There's no way.
Is it so hard to believe? She was grieving. You know that. The Chitauri had killed her husband, her little boy. She wanted revenge, and I was her chance to finally get it.
Brell would never put out a hit on a baby. She would never kill a kid.
Believe what you want. But she's not who she was back then. None of us are. Something changed. Maybe it was having Nikki. Either way, I refused and we won the war without killing anyone else. And, for reasons I don't fully understand, I became known as the deadliest woman in the galaxy afterward.
I kind of don't know what to say.
There's nothing to say. After the Galactic War ended, I moved on. And now I'm here, doing all this fun stuff with you guys.
And I wouldn't have it any other way. But seriously, thank you for sharing that with me.
Sure.
Rocket, any chance you can check out the fridge while you're at it?
I ain't got time to refill it. I got other priorities right now. Make it fast, Quill. I still got that array to repair.
Can we talk for a second?
Yeah, sure. Let's talk. What you said before Sekhnarf about me giving a lot to the team and you making it up to me. You mean it?
Every word.
Then how come when I tell you how to get out of this easy, you ditch my advice and you roll over for Nova Corps?
Rocket, please. Just because I don't always take your advice doesn't mean I don't listen to you. We're a team. Everybody's got an opinion.
So, you'd rather listen to Gamora?
Gamora? Gamora knows her stuff, man. She's the navigator. She navigates the stars and planets and, comets!
She navigates comets.
Sometimes. And Groot is our, special vegetation specialist. His opinion's valid, too.
And Drax? What makes him so great?
He's, tactical. Tactics. The man is such a tactician.
And then there's me, the guy who gets mad and starts shooting up the place instead of following the plan.
Come on, you're a valued member of this team. We started this together. Now we need to make something profitable of it, something lasting. We could go to nowhere like you suggested, but if we don't pay that fine, Nova Corps will come for us. How do we make money then?
Maybe paying our fine makes some sense.
Exactly. So let's just get it over with and move on, right?
We'll see. There. Happy now? Ain't this a nice bench? Perfect for tinkering. Got you covered. And it's done! Ain't gonna get craftsmanship like that. Anywhere else?